Yes, hey guys, this is David from Instrument Flight Review, and I'm here again at the iTakeoff Flight Simulation Center in Kastellaun, Germany, and today we're sitting in the RedBird Cessna 172, as you can all see. We will do the Daytona Beach VOR runway 16 approach. I lowered the weather conditions a little bit so that we have cumulus clouds, and I used a base of just under 1,000 feet. So what we'll do is we'll just climb out of Daytona Beach and then go direct to the Ormond Beach VOR. After that, we'll fly outbound. It's a non-terminal approach, which means the VOR is located outside of the Daytona Beach Airport. Yeah, and then we'll come right back and, as I said, just fly the VOR 16.
Back inside.
I'll do a 180 turn at 111 degree. to get a plane for a normal landing. Alright guys, that was it. That was my VOR-16 approach into Daytona. I hope you liked it, and I see you next time, alright? This was David from Mention 5 Radio here at iTakeoff Flight Simulation Center in Kastellaun. I see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.